Okay, then. Just like use a broom just then. Use a save room and one right here.
Yeah.
actually do anything over there anyway, so. I came back for nothing. Those stupid blocks, you can't move. Okay. Okay, nothing in that one. I could have just gone this way last time. Hello. These balls go by the name of Cleopatra. But... She was tough. So we're back at the top of the pyramid. A couple of areas looks like we missed. Let's see if we can't. Then I think this one's just a matter of, yeah, just jump up and. Yeah. wonder if this is that room that Lynn was telling us about. Sometimes. Oh, I got two of them. This has to be the name of the ghosts. Something over there. Glamorous pumps. It'll be good for luck, combine that with the bathrobe. Right now, yeah. We'll keep killing ghosts here for a second and see if a bigger ghost shows up. Need the great ghost that appears there. Awesome. It's 98.7. Obviously, we're going to need an owl for that area over there to the far left. I'm not sure about that other one, but I know there's some whatchamacallit there. Something that you also would need the owl for to fly up and get. So, looks like we're pretty close to having this whole sandy grave explored. We just need to get a couple more magic spells so we can. So until then, I'm going to go ahead and call this area good for now. Okay, here we are, back with Wind.
You're back.
Yes, I completed this.
Excellent.
Idle. That should actually be pretty easy to do as well.
You're back. Well done.
Okay. Alright. So yes. Now I'm going to definitely say this is a good stopping point. We got 98.7% of Sandy Grave explored. We've got a couple more quests we can do with Gwen, one of which we can probably do by going back to Sandy Grave, but there's really no need of me showing you all getting the cursed section. So anyway, this will be a good stopping point for this video. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Take care.